And I was trying to turn that pump on and it wouldn't turn on. And I thought, well, what's going on here? This is not turning on. So I opened up the access panel and come to find out the pump is disconnected. But what's even more interesting is the wires are exposed.